Hello student, in this video we will be learning about Hilbert transform. What is the Hilbert transform? I told, for example, if we have a signal sum f of t, what is the Hilbert transform, sir? Hilbert transform means making all frequencies in f of t shifting, phase shift by minus pi by 2, minus 90 degree. If we make all of that frequencies shifting by minus 90 degree, minus pi by 2, that is called the Hilbert transform. So, for example, the Hilbert transform of f of t, we are assuming as some fh of t. The Hilbert transform of f of t is fh of t. Then, how this fh of t is defined? The Hilbert transform is defined by making all frequencies are 90 degree phase shift, that is minus pi by 2. That is, f of t is a convolution with 1 by pi t. That is the Hilbert transform, transfer function, or impulse response. Then what is fh of t, sir? 1 by pi is a constant right outside. Apply the convolution formula. Minus infinite to plus infinite f of tau by t minus tau into dt. Convolution formula. X of t convolution with h of t equal integral minus infinite to plus infinite x of tau into h of t minus tau dt. The same I written. What about the inverse, sir? The inverse Hilbert transform is nothing but f of t equal to minus of 1 by pi into integral minus infinite to plus infinite fh of tau by t minus tau d. This is the inverse Hilbert transform formula. These derivations I will show you now. Inverse Hilbert transform. So, how we are getting Hilbert transform, sir? By making phase shift of minus pi by 2. Now, I will take you one general signal and I will take a phase shift circuit. Now, by deriving that, I will bring, this is the Hilbert transform. Are you understand my point? So, what I am doing is, I am taking one phase shift circuit. Let's take, this is a phase shift circuit. Its magnitude is 1, but the phase angle is minus pi by 2 I am taking. What is the input I am taking, sir? Some f of t I am taking. And output, what is our expectation, sir? It should come as a fh of t. This transfer function has to come. Let's take its frequency domain f of omega. For this one, Fourier transform is some fh of omega. J omega or f of omega, you can write that. Now, phase spectrums are always even symmetry or odd symmetry. Phase spectrums are always odd symmetry. If I draw its diagram also, minus pi by 2 na. It is odd symmetry means this side plus pi by 2. Means you need to understand negative frequencies are plus pi by 2 phase shift. Positive frequencies are minus pi by 2. Anyhow, whatever the magnitude spectrum, right here itself. Magnitude spectrum is 1. Magnitude spectrum is 1 means what is happening? Same f of t will come here. FH of t, f of t will have the same magnitude. But FH of t will have a 90 degree phase. Are you understand my point? So, what is it, sir? What is its phase response? Because magnitude response is 1. Don't worry about it. In phase response is, we got pi by 2 for omega less than 0. Minus pi by 2 for omega greater than 0. This is its transfer function, minus pi by 2. Can I write the same thing as students? Pi by 2 as e power j pi by 2 for omega less than 0. E power minus j pi by 2 for omega greater than 0. Are you understand my point or not? Now, why? Because if I write like this, this is nothing but it's a transfer function. Because whatever its magnitude, magnitude is 1, whatever the phase, pi by 2. Here, magnitude is 1 anyhow. Here, phase is minus pi by 2. This is the transfer function I written of this phase shift circuit. Now, this can also be written as a e power j pi by 2 cos pi by 2 plus j sin pi by 2. Cos pi by 2 is 0, sin pi by 2 is 1. 1 into j, it will be j. So, the same transfer function I can also write as a j for omega less than 0 minus j for omega greater than 0. Cos pi by 2 minus j sin pi by 2. Cos pi by 2 is 0, sin pi by 2 is 1. This is the transfer function of this one we got. Now what I am doing is, for your simplicity of understanding, bringing the j this time, this side. H of omega by j equal to, what is remaining there? 1 for omega less than 0, minus 1 for omega greater than 0. Try to recall which signal we are having that format. Slight difference is there. Try to recall which signal is having 1 for less than 0, minus 1 for greater than 0. Maybe small difference is there. Which signal it is having 1 and minus 1? We are having a signum function. Signum function value is 1 for omega greater than 0, minus 1 for omega less than 0. What I am saying? Signum function value, Sjn of t, if I write, or of course here I need omega domain, 1 for t greater than 0, minus 1 for t less than 0, not defined at t equal to 0. But here if you see, it is in opposite manner. So I can say this is nothing but minus Sjn of omega, student. So finally, what is the transfer function I got? Minus J Sjn of omega. This is the transfer function of the water. Transfer function of this phase shift circuit I got. Now let me write it. It is in time domain. How to calculate time domain means, apply the inverse of Fourier transform formula. If you apply the inverse of Fourier transform formula, are you getting my point? Here, what is the property you have to apply is duality property. Whenever the Fourier transforms are having any of this signal format like signum function, means when you got this signum function is especially when you, for the signum function, when you are writing for the step signal, you will get a signum function. So for this one to calculate the inverse means minus infinity to plus infinity, directly if you apply formula, you never get. For the signum function, if you apply the inverse Fourier transform by using duality property, what is that? Duality property, then you will get a h of t is nothing but 1 by pi t. You can apply the Fourier transform for this one. You will get exactly the signum function format. Are you understand my point or not? Now, then obviously h of t value is 1 by pi t means I can say f h of t is nothing but this f of t convolution with 1 by pi t, which is nothing but Hilbert transform. So I taken a phase shift circuit, I brought that Hilbert transform f h of t equal to f of t in convolution with 1 by pi t. This one, apply duality property, you will get this one. Or for this one, apply, this will comes. For this one, apply the duality property, this will come. at the actual signals one, how to operate duality property, simple, replace T with omega, check any of the things having Fourier transform in this format, because for signum of T Fourier transform is 2 by j omega. Now from there you will get it. Now what is the applications of this Hilbert transform, sir? The applications of Hilbert transform is in the generation of SSBSC, designing of minimum phase shift filters, and representation of band pass signals. Generation of SSB, representation of band pass signal, designing of minimum phase shift filters. What are the properties of Hilbert transform, sir? The properties of Hilbert transform is f of t, fh of t will have same energy, same autocorrelation function. Same energy, same autocorrelation function. And if you take f of t and h of t, fh of t, those are mutually orthogonal functions. Those are mutually orthogonal means, what is the meaning, sir? Mutually orthogonal means integral minus infinite to plus infinite f of t into fh of t dt value is 0. Mutually orthogonal. Following my point. For example, for f of t, Hilbert transform is student fh of t, then for the fh of t, Hilbert transform is student minus f of t. Remember those 2 points. Both are having same energy, same autocorrelation function, mutually orthogonal. F of t having Hilbert transform fh, fh is having Hilbert transform minus f of t. So here, what is a Hilbert transform? It's a transfer function I show, and the same thing by taking one phase shift circuit I derived, and we are seeing the where we are using this Hilbert transform, SSBSC generation, minimum phase shift filters generation, as well as representation of band pass signals. And coming to the properties, same energy, same autocorrelation, mutually orthogonal, and f of t having Hilbert transform fh, fh will have Hilbert transform minus f of t. Are you following my point or not? Are you able to understand this one? For this one, if you apply the Fourier transform, this will come. If you want a brief, you can also check. What is there, students, there? 1 by pi t. How to get that one is by using Hilbert transform. By using Fourier transform, replace t with omega, then you will have 1 by pi omega. Now you need to check any of the signals having Fourier transform 1 by omega format. The Fourier transform of a signal function is 2 by j omega. The Fourier transform of a signal function is, student, 2 by j omega. So what we need to calculate, what we got, if both are in the same format, don't bother about the constants. Then apply the duality property. What's the duality property? If a small x of t having Fourier transform capital X of omega, then capital X of t having Fourier transform 2 pi into small x of minus omega. See, x small x of t having Fourier transform capital X of omega, capital X of t, that is 2 by jt, will have Fourier transform 2 pi into small x of minus omega, so sgn of minus omega. 2 cancel, pi send this side, so 1 by pi t will have the Fourier transform j into. Signum function is an odd function. Odd function means sgn of minus omega equal to minus sgn of omega. So for this one directly I written, its inverse is 1 by pi t. How I got, sir? By using duality property of a Fourier transform. What is the Hilbert transform, sir? For positive frequencies, minus pi by 2. Negative frequencies, plus pi by 2 phase shift. Because the phase is a odd symmetry. Anyone having any doubts? Find the Hilbert transform of a signal x of t equal to 3 cos omega 1t plus 7 sin omega 2t. how to calculate Hilbert transform? I told, for example, Hilbert transform of x of t, I am representing with some x cap or xh of t, any symbol, don't bother. What I told, take the signal, make minus 90. Take the signal, make minus 90. Take the minus common, even if you take in the cos minus common also same. 90 minus means first coordinate, cos is positive, but you had to replace cos by sine. Take minus common, if you take minus common, minus 7, cos will be, sine will be replaced as a cos omega 2. Are you getting my point or not? So Hilbert transform of this signal, just by taking the phase shift, what I told, take minus 90, then you can get it. There is this type of problems regularly asking in GATE and IAS exam. Even PSCs also, chances are there. Clear?